Alright folks, so I'm on my road trip to Nemacolin Woodlands Resort. Right now I'm in Maryland, right across from the West Virginia border with Maryland. Potomac River is right over there. And I'm having a rest stop at Hardee's. Hardee's was a success. I got my double cheeseburger and fries. Now we're off to Nemacolin Woodlands with my brother and sister. Alright, so I've arrived at Nemacolin Woodlands. Here's Jake. It's nice here in Pennsylvania. Yeah, see you later. Alright, everybody. I'm going to be giving you a tour of the room. So this is the bathroom. Nothing really interesting going on there. You make it along. Here's where I slept on the, cool. Alright. So this is like, sort of like, the main room where everyone hangs out. And here we got where my brother and sister slept. TV right there. Got her, there's the view. That's actually a runway out there. Called Nemacolin Airport, but I haven't seen any planes taking off from there or even landing, so pretty sure it's inactive. Let me get over to this insane bathroom. Alright, check this out. Alright, first of all, we have a bathtub over here. Quite nice. Shower too. It's nice. Look how big this is though. It's huge. Anyways, that's pretty much the tour of the room. We're on the second floor facing the back. Alright, so we're at the first night at dinner at a place called Autumn, which is in the hotel. This is it. Just a little bit of the restaurant. Currently having fried cheese sticks or mozzarella sticks. Quite good. I'm waiting on mac and cheese and grilled chicken, and I will do a review of that food later in the video. So to review my experience at Autumn, my mac and cheese was pretty good. I'd say I'd rate it an 8 out of 10. My grilled chicken, though, came out as chicken tenders, which I was not happy about. I guess there was a miscommunication with the waitress in the kitchen, and which is a downside. But overall, I'd rate my experience at Autumn pretty good one. So,
stop it.
Lit. Yeah. Up here, about to start my first blue called Ace's Run. There's Kira about to beast down the mountain. It's nice out here. Oh! Alright, so I'm currently on lift number 3. Here's some of the scenery. There's Deep Creek Lake over there in the distance. We're out here. Very nice view. Alright, so I'm here at Wisp Ski Resort. About to go down the trail, Wisp Trail, which is green. I'm not very good at skiing, which explains why I'm going down that trail. Up here, it's a nice day. Not really crowded because I'm on break, whereas most schools aren't, so it's pretty nice, and yeah.
Alright, so here are some photos from the day at the resort.
So I'm at a rest stop in Markleysburg, Pennsylvania. In the middle of nowhere. Alright, so I'm exploring this place, and in the gym is an indoor squash court. If you look at this, I'm playing with my brother, he's a little tired of the day. This facility is very nice. The gym is nice. Swimming pool is nice. Yeah. Michael and and a bathrobe. This is the main pool area. We have it to ourselves. It's quite nice. This is a complimentary spa, whirlpool. Him right there. Whirlpool, sauna, steam room. Pretty much anything you could ask for. Now, no children under the age of 16 are allowed, and I'm 15, but my brother bailed me in.
So. How sweet was that? You're like, oh, you have to be 16 to enter, and I was like, oh yeah, you just turned 16.
Alright, folks. So I'm gonna give you a little tour of the place. We're here alone, as you can see. Not really a holiday weekend yet. That's next week. So, these stairs. We enter the men's whirlpool, steam room, and sauna area. Shit, there's someone there. Alright, so I'm gonna go show you guys the outside. There's the tree. I'm gonna go check it out. Show you the front view of the chateau, which is located in Farmington, Pennsylvania. Alright folks, so I'm outside right now, sort of in the back of the hotel. Here's what it looks like. Really nice area. And there's a runway in the back here. I'm just gonna show you what it looks like. It's pretty cool. They also have an airplane hangar with old planes in it. That's what it looks like. You can see it. I don't want to get too close because I don't want to get yelled at, so. But that's it. Pretty cool. And there's a road right there. And